watch out a campsite.
As long as we ain't dealing with the twins.
What's that?
What? Lights are back there, see? Come on, straight to the back. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's the back.
Okay. Katie Birch. Oh, okay,
so. What does this map do to you?
Everything.
Okay, power's on.
Anybody down for some cornhole? Are you young? Are you old? Do you want us to leave? You want to be friends? Are you young? Are you old? Eddie Birch, are you here? Do you want us to leave? Are you young? Are you old?
Hey, Scott, come in the cabin.
Coming. Are you young? Are you old? Can you give us a sign? You want us to leave. Do you want us to leave? Give us a sign. Nothing, dude. Yep, Jason's still in the lake. Jason's still in the lake. Where are you?
Far.
Far. He's far.
And we got a freezing. Spirit box and freezing right here in front of the cabin.
Where?
In front of the cabin.
Mimic, twins, Moro, and Onryo. Alright, don't need the spirit box anymore. So next best thing. I got a book.
Yeah, bring a candle and salt.
Alright, mimic. Need fingerprints. Twins. EMF level 5. New ghost. Ghost riding. And Arnrio. Ghost orbs. We don't need dots, so dots projector is not on any of these ghosts. We literally need either ghost orb, fingerprints, ghost writing, or EMF. And I'm willing to bet it's going to be the ghostwriting. Can you write in a book? I got a book out there. Any ghost orbs?
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna grab a camera. Just go out there to see what I can find.
Tasha's playing. Yeah.
Whoa. What was that in the corner?
Tasha playing cornhole. Or hacky sack or whatever the fuck that game is. Whatever.
That's cornhole. Hacky sack is the one you can repeatedly kick in the air.
Oh yeah, that's right. Whatever.
All right, I'm gonna go out there and see if I can see any ghost orbs on the camera. Well, that's good news. So we know we're in the right. We know we're in the right spot. That's what she said. And you're writing a book. Deuces. He's kicking the ball.
No, that candle just went out naturally.
Oh, shit! Mother!
And that was a ghost event.
And it broke him alive.
I think he's in the house.
It didn't show strong evidence on him like he did. Why is my
I'm safe in my tent. No ghost can touch me here.
Well, let's touch Latasha, so we're safe.
Are we safe? It won't stop hunting. Am I clear?
No. Tanya, you better hide. Oh, no. I do not move.
What's up, kitty man?
Oh, no, you're clear.
I'm clear? Door's locked.
Go.
Woo!
Woo! Lord, I held my fucking breath.
Out of control, man.
Bruh. I think I actually need a heart doctor.
So how did you survive?
I hit in the corner. So I hit it. I've been in the bathroom for about 5 minutes, and when you said it was clear, I darted for the gate. And then you seen what happened after that. I will take that. Alright, so what do you think we're dealing with?
The new ghost.
What's a Morai? Did anyone feel cursed?
What?
I have no idea.
I don't know. Define feeling cursed.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me see.
Could be the twins.
Well, if it was the twins, we would have seen a lot more interaction. This ghost been kind of quiet outside of the hunts and that one ghost event.
Hey,
you think it's a...
Does anybody...
What's up, Scott?
Is there any cameras out there?
Yeah, we got two. And unfortunately, they're next to each other.
See any ghost orbs?
So, yeah. Nope, there's no ghost orbs.
I've been staring at that for a while.
EMF?
No.
She's hunting again.
How is she hunting again?
You don't hear the static? Ooh. Hold on a minute.
No. She can't be hunting.
You don't hear that?
No, that's a radio. It turned on the radio.
We can go in. Only one of us can die.
Mm-hmm. And it's Eddie Birch, so it's a he.
That was a female humming, dude. I think his pronouns is she.
Eddie is a feminine. I don't know what to tell you.
I think his pronouns is a she.
That depends.
Look. What can... Latasha's dead, right?
Yes.
Can she check the book that's over there? Because if it still ain't written in...
I can actually see ghostwriting.
Let me go find out.
if you're gonna go take a sludge dick.
I'm going in with an EMF. Who wants to come in with the camera to look for ghost orbs?
Yeah.
Not me?
So, you are free to do that, Scott. I am going to go with the Mimic. And I'll just wait right here until y'all are done.
Hey, why do y'all want to try it?
And
nope.
And love a memory of Latasha, I'm gonna stay in the truck.
Me got five.
Okay. I want the record to show that if it's not the twins, I'm stabbing Scott in his left heart.
At least I wasn't cowardly hiding in a truck.
Yeah, alive. Thank you.
All right, Tanya, let's get out of here.
Okay.
What's up?
probes ready for you.
This is how you do it. You're welcome.
So how long were you in there before it started happening?
Literally a half a second. Like, as soon as I threw it down, the gate closed.
Yeah. And it came from the cabin. It spawned from the cabin and came down.
That's, wow. Yep, I'm the new Latasha.
Oh, never mind. It's just my reflection.